India's ITC Limited franchisee for US-based Sheraton Leisure Group will invest $300 million on a beachfront in Colombo, Minister Kehle Rambukwala said. The mixed development project will be built on a 5-acre state land, which will be given on a 99-year lease for $73.5 million in a deal approved by the Cabinet of Ministers.
We are getting, in fact, an unprecedented amount on this. It's around $8.5 million a perch. 5 acres for $73 million, which works out over $8 million a perch, which is, yes. Now the other land that was given to Shangri-La was 7.5, but here 8 point something, it's 8 plus, which is a very good sign. Very, very fair. I mean, no one can pass. Because general understanding in and around that area was 6 million, 5 to 6 million a perch. But with Shangri-La coming in, we were able to get 7 plus. Now with Sheraton coming in, we got 8 plus. Which is, nobody can complain.
The land given to ITC was earlier earmarked for China's Catic, which was to be sold on a freehold basis. A policy reversal not to sell state land on a freehold led Catic to pull out from the project, but the firm has now been offered alternative land, report said. Activists from Occupy London anti-capitalist movement have stormed a building housing the mining giant Xstrata, targeting its chief executive. About 60 protesters got inside Panton House, Occupy London Stock Exchange said. Another 200 were held outside within a police barrier in the heart of central London's West End Entertainment District. 21 arrests have been made for the unauthorized entry into Panton House, Scotland Yard said in a statement. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. The Airport and Aviation Services Limited announced the Bandar Naik International Airport Christmas Shopping Festival for the festive season. Travelers making purchases over $10 at the arrival and departure duty-free shops will be eligible for a raffle draw to win a Zen Estilo motor car. 5 more shoppers will receive cash prizes worth 1 million rupees. The shopping fiesta, aimed at promoting the BIA, will be on till 31st January 2012.
End of 2012, our new airport in Hambantota International Airport also will have, with the launching ceremony, we are going to have a similar festival like this. So Sri Lanka is really, once again, that we are going to prove not only for tourist attraction, and Sri Lanka is an ideal place for shopping as well. I wanna wish you
a Merry Christmas. A Formula One racing car was also on display. Kumar Sangakkara, along with his wife Yahali, launched the Anlene Asti Shakti Kanta Shakti movement at Goldfish Green on 27th November. More than 11,000 people attended the event during the course of the day, enjoying the fun activities while learning about the importance of a balanced diet and regular exercise for good bone health. Subsequent to the event, the duo addressed the media.
I think through the Anlene Asti Shakti Kanta Shakti movement, they can all become more aware by joining in, sharing knowledge and receiving information as to how they can better take care of themselves and their bone health in order to live a full and active life, contributing productively to society and also ensuring that they live a wonderful life, a family life, at home.
I think Asti Shakti Tantra Shakti movement through the activity camps will create further awareness on the importance of bone health and mobility.
The next Anlene Asti Shakti Kanta Shakti Activity Camp is planned in Kandy early next year. The State Trading Corporation on Tuesday launched a scheme to enable people to buy HP computers on easy payment terms. The State Trading Corporation said desktop and laptops could be purchased for a minimum monthly lease payment of 2,341 rupees.
අපේ වෙළඳ පොළට ඉක්මුත් කරන්න. ඒ අනුව අපිට මූල්‍ය සමාගම් එක්ක ගනුදෙනු කිරීම පහසු වුණා. ඒ අනුව දැනට ලංකා බැංකුවත් මහජන බැංකුවත් LLC ආයතනයත් එකඟ වුණා ගෙවීමේ ක්‍රමයට කම්පියුටර් ලබා දෙන්න ඔවුන් එකඟයි කියලා. මේදී LLC සමාගම අපිට සහතික වුණා. පැය ඩොකියුමන්ට්ස් එක හරිනම් අවම ඩොකියුමන්ට්ස් යටතේ ඒගොල්ලෝ මේ ණය දෙන්න. ඒ ඩොකියුමන්ට්ස් සම්පූර්ණ නම් පැය 8ක් ඇතුළත අපි ලීසින් පහසුකම් ලබලා දෙන්න.
These computers carry a 3-year full warranty by HP, the company said. All computer purchasers have special discounts to buy Micromax phones.
ලොකු සමාජ මෙහෙවරක් අපේ දුප්පත් ගම් නියම් ගම් වල සිටින මිනිස්සුන්ට අපිට මේක දෙන්න පුළුවන්. උදාහරණයකට මට හොඳටම මතකයි SMS එක ලංකාවට හඳුන්වා දීපු වෙලාවේ මිනිස්සු කිව්වා කවුරු ගහන SMS ද කියලා. උබලාට විශ්වාස ඇති දැන් සිංග්ලිෂ් කියලා අලුත් වචනකුත් හදාගෙන සිංග්ලිෂ් වලින් තමයි SMS ගහන්නේ ගමේ පොල් කඩන්න එන මිනිස්සයා මම ඒ මිනිස්සයාගේ තනතුර පහත් කරනව නෙමෙයි නෝනා මම එන්නද කියලා අපේ වයිෆ්ට SMS එකක් ගහන පොල් කඩන එච්චරටම අපි දියුණු ජාතියක් බවට පත් වෙනවා ආඩම්බරයක්
You can now follow Debrief on YouTube, Twitter and Facebook.